They've just had kickoff, and here comes busting onto it. Hey, just four. Great run up the middle, and here's another great run.
Tim Cook, quick and smart, and you know, no silly mistakes.
Big Joe with the offload. Shannon Norford.
All Polecats onside, and it's a good hit. JT. Good attack here, and the 5-8 runs it out, and he's absolutely monstered by their pop. And it's Shannon Norford in halfback, and here goes Karim. He's bustled through a tackle, and it hasn't made a touch. Shannon Norford.
That's not
Shannon's
it.
Actually got this. He's running wide here. Gets around one tackler, beats another. He's making 10 metres. He gets over down, and there goes Cranny for a great run. And Cranny makes his 30-metre line. That's
exactly right.
That's what I like. Yeah.
Big Ryan.
Here to Big Ryan.
Yeah.
Great job for that. They're all in front of the kicker here, and here's JT with a great run. Busts out of the first tackle. He's still going, JT. To dummy up. I don't know if he's going to take it himself, and he gives it to H on the blind side. He's made a good 10 metres there. He looks to shape the pass and he's taken it.
What did Johnny do here?
Let's try it.
Let's try it.
Yes!
And go for the kick in the middle.
Big Joe. Oh!
They just gone.
I didn't see what Krim did. Play the ball. And gets. Here we go. Oh, that's a great run.
Ryan.
And JT looks like he wants another one. And JT takes his second hit up for the set and makes another 10-50. Shane Brown is to Norford. Norford gets it to Glenn. Glenn out to the Polecats. Here we go. He's in. There he goes. And we're in.
What do you think of that one, Ryan? What do you think of that?
UTS.
Three on three on the top line.
He's dropping cat. That's a board. Here goes Luke Roy on the run. He palms off one. He palms off two. He's tackled by a third. He gets tackled by a fourth. And here we go. Shane Norford. There you go. Shane Brown goes to the line himself. And it looks like he's got there. Shane Brown. Shane Brown has got a try.
He stops it down well.
All over him. As you can tell by the crowd, and this is a great run by, here we go. This is a great.
He's going really well.
He's an older bloke, and that's a great run. That is a fantastic run.
Going for the chain. Shane looks to straighten up, and he's gone. He's up. Looks past it out to Shannon. Shannon to kick. Fryer wants to go on to the fryer. And next take.
Give it no penalty awarded. On to Mad Dog. Mad Dog, it's not a bad run. And here we go. Gil onto. Oh, that's a great run. He's got those out of the back. Gets into Shane. Here he goes, Shane Brown down the middle. On to Curly. Gets it off. It's a bad pass. And here goes John Norford. They get out wide. Here he goes, Shane Rowe.
Last,
he plays the ball. Last tackle. They've gone to Shane Norford. He kicks it over the line. It looks like it's a bit too deep. It's going to sit up nicely. The fullback has to make a play in it. And that's a great tackle. And he's taken into his own goal. The ball. Joe's running it up. Gets about eight before he sees the defence. He looks to park. They're around his neck. He gets a pass away. Here goes Shane Brown. Shane Brown down the field. He beats one. He beats two. They move it right to left. And they've kicked right here. It's going up.
Benny Carter.
Benny Carter. Great take by Benny.
He's gone for the hedge.
Oh, it's great ball.
Hedge with the Shannon. He's going to take it to fullback 1-1. He's going around him. He's giving it to Brad. That's how to make it to Shannon. Shannon back to Nick Norford.
Norford to Norford.
Back to Moody. Moody's going to go to the line. He's going to give it to Joey. Joe.
Big cut. All they need to do is lay all over it. Brad Glenn trying his best to run over the ground.
He's on the
last goal. He puts a kick in. West and this looks like it's going out. And the Polecats have won. The Polecats have won. That is the game. And the Polecats
have won the 2015 Tertiary Final Tertiary League.